Hello and welcome to the first program of Club Finance Genève in collaboration with Ducasse Copy TV. I am André Vinès, and today I delight to introduce you Mr. Bichler, who is the managing director of ARIF. What ARIF means in French? It means Association Romande des Intermédiaires Financiers. Hello, Mr. Bichler.
Good afternoon.
Could you explain us what ARIF is doing, what is the origin, and what is his role?
Yes, ARIF has been founded in 1999 after the launching of the Anti-Money Laundering Act in Switzerland. It's a private, non-profit organization to which has been delegated a public duty. It means to implement the Anti-Money Laundering Act between non-banking financial intermediaries.
Right, so what is your main activity?
Our main activity is to edict a reglement, which was implementing the Anti-Money Laundering Act, and then it's to assess that our member are respecting the duties they have to fulfill according to our reglement.
Right. And you're talking about self-regulation. What self-regulation means?
So self-regulation, it's a very typical Swiss activity. The bank were self-regulated by the Swiss Banking Association, and the barrow banking sector is also regulated by non-statal organization, but by private association like the ARIF. We have 10 kinds of association like the ARIF. Three are multidisciplinary, and the other are specialized on one kind of financial intermediation, like asset manager or fiduciary activities.
So can we say that ARIF is a multidisciplinary self-regulation?
Yes, ARIF is a multidisciplinary self-regulating organization because among our members we have all the different kinds of activities which are foreseen or are considered to be financial intermediation. Just some example, if you allow me. We have asset manager, which represents roughly 40% of our members. We have fiduciary companies, which represent roughly 30% of our members. We have trust companies, about 15% of our members, and the rest are change offices, money transfer offices, advocate and notaries, and brokers. In past time, we had also Forex activities, but a recent decision of the financial market authorities decided that they should have a bank license, so we lost this activity.
Right. And how many members do you have in your association?
Actually, around 460 members.
Okay, so if I understood, imagine I am arriving in Geneva, I am a professional, I want to open an asset management office here, I have to affiliate to an organization like yours.
Absolutely. Being member of the ARIF or another self-regulating organization, you get the license to be active as financial, non-banking financial intermediary. You have also the possibility to ask an authorization to the Financial Market Supervisory Authority, but we recommend always to come to the self-regulating organization because there are professionals speaking to professionals.
Right, understand. We can assume that regulation is become more and more important and more complex. Does your organization provide any training to their member?
Absolutely. This is one of the benchmark that we fixed ourselves, training for our members and also for every person which is interested. We organize roughly every year 20-25 basic or continuous formation seminars about or the evolution of the Anti-Money Laundering Act or evolutions of some other laws which are actually changing, and or on basic teams which are interesting our members.
Right. So if somebody wants to join your organization, what is the best way or the quicker way?
The quicker way is to have a look on our website, to download the affiliation form, to fill it, to call us for a meeting point, and then to come to our office in Geneva and to discuss the points to become a member. If your dossier is prepared very good, in 48 hours you can become a member.
Okay, and start to work.
Yes, the one problem is you have to ask some official documents, and according from which authority you have to receive them, this is the point which can last a little bit.
Thank you again, Mr. Bischler, for this interesting explanation.
You're welcome.
I hope you know a little bit more regarding ARIF Association. So it was today the first program of Club Finance Genève and the in collaboration with Dicascopy TV. So see you on our next program. Bye for now.